darling, you're with me, always around. Oh, at Lucky Star Equine, we do riding lessons year-round. My body, only love. We have training clinics, everything from groundwork training to trail riding. My favorite is our horse show team. The kids on the team compete locally. They practice at least twice a month. Year round, we go to local horse shows and compete. We're surrounded by wonderful people at Lucky Star. We're like a family. Someone being nervous or afraid, we're gonna help. We're not gonna bash you for it. Darling, you with me, always around me. Only love, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love, only love. Give me shelter or show me heart. Come on. What I like most about my job would have to be actually everything. Horses are very special to me. They help me maintain my stress level. People say horses are therapy, and it's true. This is my best friend right here. Watching my own horses and I get better the more we work together, and just in how we've grown as a business over the years, not only the number of horses that we've taken on, but the number of clients too. And just to watch everybody progress over time is really such a cool thing. I'd say the person that's helped me most with my business would be my mom. When I graduated college and decided to start a business, my mom supported me 100%, still does today. When I was 2 years old, I loved horses, and both my parents kept me involved in horses constantly. I've learned so much out here, and it's my dad that made it possible for me to come out here. He found the school for me and told me how beautiful it was out here. The horse that kind of started it all for me would be my very first horse, named Kurt. My parents surprised me with him for my 12th birthday, and I had Kurt 7 years, 4 months, and 10 days. He taught me everything, and not just about riding, but about vet care.
Darling, you're with me forever and always. Give me shelter.
I moved to Colorado when I was 18 to go to college, and I couldn't take him with me, and that was devastating for me. And then I got Bandita, who was my second horse, and she's 24 now, and I've been training her since she was 4.
I spent my time.
And when I had to put Kirk down, they gave her to me for Christmas. So between the two of them, they really started it all. On second best, all the scars that come with the greenness, and I gave my eyes to the boredom. Still the seabed. Horses have a lot to offer young kids.
I tried my best to embrace the darkness in which I.
A lot of them started out really shy, and to see them come out of their shell, be able to express themselves, and the horses really bring that out. An outlet to express really who they are and find out who they are.
And my skin, yeah, the sun's so hot upon my.
A lot of our horses are rescue horses that we've taken on to rehabilitate and retrain and use in our schooling program to teach lessons. The original goal was to rehabilitate, retrain them, and resell them. But I don't really take to the reselling part. I tend to keep them all. Our very first rescue was Pete, who came from Florida. An off-the-track racehorse who lost his left eye in an accident. Really rewarding to see how far Petey's come after having such a tragic start. we have really great relationships with our clients, and that's a very important thing to us. We want it to be a home, a happy place. We call it a family. It's Lucky Star Equine Family. I said I'd been away, and he knew, oh, he knew the depths I was meaning, and it felt so good to see his face, all the comfort invested in my soul.